As we all know, our local community has deep and long-standing ties to Ukraine. So despite the shock of Russia's unprovoked invasion of a sovereign nation, the outpouring of love and support for Ukraine from right here and radiating from around the world has come as no surprise and is incredibly heartwarming and uplifting. We will introduce every speaker before they begin, but I would like to note how almost every single one of them independently urged me to continue to use my voice and platform as an elected official to keep bringing attention to the ongoing crisis, suffering, and relief efforts. And that is why we, all of these community leaders you will hear from today, are here today to continue to pool our collective support and raise awareness in how we can remain steadfast, standing steadfast with Ukraine as time marches forward.